go, as you shoot across the sky.
Welcome to the Rebel Express show.
I'm Evan.
I'm Ellie, and today's day three. Upcoming events.
June 13th here at 6 o'clock, there is the sports banquet.
Make sure everyone comes out and supports. Jail trip is tomorrow. Bus leaves at 9:30.
Mo Goodman and Grace Bickler, get your permission slips into Mrs. Botens, please.
June 1st, there's a Shays trip. Make sure you start paying. And June 2nd, Evan Tucker's birthday. So everyone wish Evan a happy birthday.
Academic Awards Ceremony.
Thursday, June 2nd, the auditorium at 6 o'clock.
Food and refreshments will be preceding the event. Hand in slips to Mrs. Berry by June 2nd for a head count. Student Council reps.
If you would like to run for Student Council, pick up one of the forms from Miss LaFever. To any students in grades 6 through 11 who are planning to play a sport next year, it is required for you to have your physicals. All students need physicals to get working papers. There's a youth court hearing today at 7 p.m. in the library. Please dress professionally.
Attention, seniors.
We need your submissions for graduation programs by today. Wait, we're at Miscellaneous Center at 3 o'clock. Tweet of the day.
Thank you, Mrs. Albert, for your tweet.
Ecology camp bus looks pretty full. They're probably having a great time over in Allegheny, Letchworth.
Allegheny
throughout
State Park.
A park.
I love ecology camp. It was a good time.
Use hashtag MyCRSGuests to get your tweet featured on the show.
I'm reading this. You just quiet down. The deadline for paying for driver's ed has been extended to Friday, June 3rd of next week. The cost is $150, and checks should be made out to CRCS. There will be no further reminders. Anyone who doesn't pay will lose their spot.
FFA.
We need your help. Today, May 25th, our animal science class will be doing an activity with elementary students dealing with world hunger.
One of the activities for the students to do is planting. Put your empty milk containers in the boxes that will be provided in the cafeteria during breakfast and lunch.
Students who need to retake Regents exams need to sign up in the guidance office.
This Thursday, we would like to welcome the Commissioner of New York State Education Department on the Rebel Express show.
Miss Mary Ellen Elia.
Be sure to tune in. It's going to be a great show. And we'll see you next time on the Rebel Express show.
Stay classy, Keeper Rushford.
You quiet down.
Thank you.